Game begin.
Friend of me, any me. Are these next just wanna be a mini me?
Surprise!
Alright, GameStop. We've gotta talk about this today.
Good evening, newly minted Reddit millionaires!
Tonight we continue to follow the ongoing David versus Goliath brawl that's broken out on Wall Street.
Led by something called WallStreetBets, a popular, juvenile, foul-mouthed Reddit page.
They banded together to buy stock.
We like the stock!
I like the stock.
Now, how's the establishment responding?
Take the home run. Don't go for the grand slam. Take the home run. You've already won.
Word on the street is you're a rat.
Yeah, we don't do business with rats.
Wall Street rips off America all the time, and then now when the little guy finally had their own little chance to get in on the action, the big firms shut it down.
This looks like a move by an outfit called Robin Hood, which is supposed to be taken from the rich and given to the poor, and doing exactly the opposite.
You know, we had to make a very difficult decision to protect our firm.
Oh, you're all for unfettered capitalism unless you lose.
People now do need to go to jail. I'll tell you this, to stop trading altogether, that was a sign that there's something a bit more nefarious going on here.
Those poor hedge fund managers, now might be a good time to invest in whoever manufactures the world's tiniest violins.
We have this massive plot of people who honestly doesn't give a shit about money. We have replaced our life.
Cheers, everybody!
99% of people who actually invest in the stock right now don't care about personal gain. They just want to stick it to the rich assholes.
We're not fucking leaving!